Waters, and a Heron. We give you a hearty Irish greeting.
Aye, very many of us, that is, people of the Celtic persuasion, who dwell here in Mount Hopeshire.
And on this festival day, we'd like to share with all of you some of our favourite songs from our homeland.
And so we say, good day, lords and ladies, we are the Irish Rebels.
I be Conor O'Flanagan, I put the ire in Irish.
And I be Brendan Whelan, the most folk call me Whelan Brendan Whelan, poet and bard to the Shire, and unmarried.
Censor that.
Aye.
And I be Iona Finn, fairy hunter and protector of the Shire against all creatures of the dark.
Best protector there ever was.
I thank thee very kindly. I coined all the techniques myself. I could snatch a fairy right out of the air before I pull its wings right off its body. And I take its body grind its corpse into dust. And I take its bones.
We are here to bring you songs of mirth and joy.
Of love and passion.
And the throne of the imperialist chains that bind.
Come on.
Mr. Cradleyzer, we have to do it. All right, song four.
All right, come back to it. Iona, what would they like to sing?
I would like to sing a song about pulling off the imperialist chain. I'm joking.
Whoa. Don't get me excited there, Iona.
And here's the field.
They give me palpitations.
Speaking of horses.
It would be better if it had wheels. Alright. I would like to sing a song that warns these fair people about the dark creatures that dwell beyond the Shire walls.
This being a festival day, I don't know if people necessarily want to go home having nightmares about those creepy Irish pookas and things.
Oh, those creepy Irish pookas.
I'm not talking about the pooka. We're not singing songs about driving cattle over cliffs.
Alright.
We're going to be singing songs about being out to the room at night. Can't see anything because the clouds are coming up the conveniently full moon. All you can hear is the rustling of the grass and a lone wolf has howled. Out by the lake, you see a handsome young man. He holds out his hand. And he turns into a horse!
You Freddy like that. Oh, he's waving.
Oh, he is.
Can we have a wicked bagpipe solo for Freddy the cat?
Wicked bagpipe solo for Freddy the cat.
Thank you.
I'm ready, Connor.
You're ready?
I'm ready.
All right, speaking of uplifting, how about uprisings?
Let's go up in Furious Jams!
Before I have no problem with your revolutionary ideas.
Aye.
It's just that maybe there's a better time and place to be speaking of uprisings than when the king happens to be in the immediate vicinity.
Right. Well, that is true. But see here, I'm not talking about a specific kind of uprising here. I'm just saying that we Irish are rebellious in a sort of general sense. You know, it's in our blood to thumb our noses at authority, especially when the drink is in us.
Aye, he makes a good pint! Sure. All right, lads, we're gonna have the beer with us for a moment. Now that is a stout jest. Stout.
Oh, for goodness sake!
I went to run out.
You have to whiskey me away with that.
I put wine in. You need the cider to do this.
Alright, let's have it.
Stop pouring it down. Alright, so, this
we're
is.
We're all tapped out.
So, this is.
She's going to Kia.
This is a song about throwing off the impudence chains that bind. And it is called Meet to the Fountain at 5 o'clock and bring your packs to go to Starbucks.
It is. Connor,
what I think you'd be meaning to say.
Yeah, I didn't mind, did it?
Is right in all the
world. All right.
They'll be there.
Thank you.
We are Irish here. Look, lads, we hope that as you go forth throughout your festival day, you take with you a bit of the spirit of Ireland. The spirit of music.
The spirit of adventure.
The spirit of love.
And the spirit of revolution.
Sensible, vague, non-confrontational sense. I think I need to get 5 o'clock. We're really going to have that.
We do have other shows this day.
And that's right. We're right back here at Swashbuckler Stage at 2:30 for different music but roughly the same jests. And then we'll be at O'Malley Stage at 1:30 for music with Her Majesty. Queen Catherine of Aragon herself is going to be there. Aye!
If she doesn't like her singing, she'll cut her hands off.
I promise to be entertained either way.
Oh, I agree. But lads, before we go, I think we have time for one more song. And I should like to suggest to all of you that there is a song that encapsulates everything Irish. Let me hear you if you think it can be done. Oh, that's right, lads, because this is a song about drinking. Oh, wait, there's more. It's also a song about roving.
Oh, roving, I'm here and I'm over here.
Wow. It's a song about loving.
Is there a part about throwing up in here that's changed the vine?
Funny you should mention. This is a song about fighting back against those who would keep us dead.
If we can find